like your brothers and sisters. May the love of God, our Father, the power of the resurrection of Jesus, and the consoling strength of the Holy Spirit be with you all and with your spirits. We have come together to renew our trust in Christ, who is by dying on the cross has freed us from eternal death, and by rising has opened for us the gates of heaven. Let us pray for our brother. Prepared for God's children in heaven. With his faith and hope in eternal life, let us assist him with our prayers. Those saddened by the death, we can ask. Brother may sleep here in peace until you awaken him to glory, for you are the resurrection and the life. Then he will see you face to face, and in your light will see light and know the splendor of God, for you live and reign forever and ever. Amen. All praise to you, Lord of all creation. Praise to you, holy and living God. We praise and bless you for your mercy. We praise and bless you for your kindness. Blessed is the Lord our God. Responsible be. Blessed is the Lord our God. Again, united in heart and mind, we turn to our Heavenly Father by saying the beautiful words of Savior Jesus Christ taught us. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil.
God of holiness and power, accept our prayers on behalf of your servant, our brother. Do not count his deeds against him, for in his heart he desired to do your will. As his faith united him to your people on earth, so may your mercy join him to the angels in heaven. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Amen. May our brother rest in peace. Amen.
Thank you.